Well, guys, these are bad news about the Real Housewives of Johannesburg. Find out more in a bit. My name is Mbuyiselo Vilakazi, your reliable source to the latest pop culture news, and thank you so much for taking your precious time to join me. According to an article that has been released by Zimocha today on the 20th day of May 2024, they are reporting that the Real Housewives of Johannesburg has been cancelled after 3 seasons. MultiChoice decided to not commission the show for its 4th season after alleged, there's been apparently disagreements between Sonia Mbele, who brought the franchise into South Africa, and MultiChoice. So they decided to cancel it. Apparently there was a business review and they were like, okay, out to the Real Housewives of Johannesburg. So there seems to be no hope at all. So yeah, I guess Durban so far will continue, since we don't know about the future surrounding other franchises. But I know that others are not cancelled, but this one, it's been reported that it's cancelled. Others are on pause, are on a hiatus, but not cancelled yet. So, but yeah, it's very sad to see such a beautiful franchise. I mean, it's the first franchise in Africa for it to go down like this. And I hope, guys, there'll be a resolution. Maybe they must get a new production company. I don't know, this thing of licenses and whatnot, but I feel like they must not just give up like that, you know. They must not. But what I anticipate personally is that if Joburg doesn't come back, I do see maybe creation of a Johannesburg based franchise, maybe Bryanston Centen. That is a possibility, because they cannot go probably with the same name unless maybe they find a way to rescue Johannesburg. But it is what it is. It is what it is, guys. What do you think about this? Do certainly share your thoughts in the comment section below. And I mean, there's been a lot of issues surrounding the show. To some extent, people, I heard that some people were not paid or were on the show. And at some point, Sonia was saying she has not also been paid by MultiChoice. So, umqophiswano. But at the end of the day, what do you think? Do certainly share your thoughts in the comment section below. I love you so much, and may you continue to stay blessed. Salute.